Atlantic County, New Jersey. Now it's time for him to lace up his skates. You have been just dancing around. I feel like joining you, my friend.
Trina, listen, what you're looking at right now is my best effort at trying to make a sad situation look good. Me on ice skates is the last thing you see before you see the ambulance cart and my tuchus off to whatever passes for the Galloway Hospital these days, but I'm heading out to the rink here at Renault Winery. It's the other end of, if you look down here, guys, the rink is behind you, but this is the whole village that they've got set up with the winery, the hotel, and the restaurants, and so many cool things to do in between, including, yes, sitting by the fire, enjoying a glass of real champagne, one of only five places you can get in the United States. And here comes the real fun. Actually, here comes the boom, because this is when I try to ice skate. It's a horrible idea. Oh, no. Rob Wright is here. This is his rink. Rob, Renault called you out here to set the rink up, man, and it's just a big part of a beautiful village, yeah. But it's hard work to get a rink set up. What does it bring to a bigger scene like this?
I'll tell you what. I mean, working with these guys at Renault, I mean, look, what a better place to put a rink.
It's gorgeous.
I mean, you have a golf course, you have the restaurants, you have an amazing wedding venue here. Working with Renault has been fantastic, and you can't have a better place to put a rink.
Well, and what you do, too, is you take a thing that is a really nice destination, certainly for couples and folks who enjoy good food and drink and golf and whatever. You make it more of a family destination. Now you're bringing the kids out.
Yeah, I mean, and that's what everybody's looking for right now. Everybody's stuck at home. They want something to do outside, and this is it. I mean, this is fantastic. It's only an hour from Philadelphia, and we get a lot of people that come down from the major cities to come and spend a weekend here or even during the week. I mean, we're going to have a couple hundred people here this afternoon.
All right. Well, it's delightful. Hang on to this mic for a second, Rob. I'm going to go ahead and give this a try. My sons are really good at ice skating. I think you're about... Oh, God, this is such a dreadful idea. But listen, trying new things is what we're all about.
Listen, just stay still.
Before I fall on my tuchus, guys, we're going to be here all morning. And Shayna, I've got to talk to you about this blueberry champagne that they've got here. I just tried it. It bends your brain, and it's so good. There's so many things to try. I'll be trying to skate, guys. We got so much more to show you. We're going to be eating and drinking.
Man, he just told us he can't skate, and told us he's been tipping on the champagne before he got out there.
Be careful,
can't skate.
Hey,
I did not say that. I said we'll be doing it in a